Today is your big day. You've planned this for months now, and it's really happening. So take some deep breaths, relax, and enjoy. Kerry and Martin value togetherness, truth, and honesty. They see their individual roles as being strong for one another, and together this strength gives them the ability to build these foundations on which a solid relationship and bond is formed. They laugh together, they cry together, and they help one another to never ever give up.
I do have the easiest relationship on the planet. We have no secrets and we've got no past to hide. Technically, every day is fun. We enjoy ourselves and we make the most of our life. Kerry, I'm honoured to be your husband and I'm so happy that you said to be my wife. I love you very, very much.
Thank you.
Can we have a quick toast, please? To the Newton family and Kerry. Becoming part of families together.
Cheers.
Cheers. For those of you who didn't know, me and Kel have known each other for nearly 30 years. She actually blew me out when I was 19, did ask. But she knew what type of person I was back then, and probably the best answer was no. Before we got together, I actually spoke to Penrose about this, and he made one thing clear to me. He said, she's one of your best mates. So if it goes wrong, you don't only lose a missus, you lose a mate. But from that moment, I realised I was prepared to take that chance. So when me and Kel was talking, said, yeah, let's go for it. Then Kerry come out of a question. And it threw me back a bit. It was like, who's the most important person in your life? So I said, Roman. Hoping that she didn't think I was going to say her, and I've messed it up. But immediately she said, correct answer. If you hadn't said Roman, we wouldn't be together.
I'd like to take this opportunity to say how amazing the bridesmaids look, but especially how beautiful Kerry looks today, as I think you would all agree. Martin, we have known each other all these years, and I cannot thank you enough for being a true mate and always being there through all the good times and bad times in life. I'll always be there for you. Best mate number one, Kel.
Pat and I would like to wish Kerry and Martin all the happiness in the world and a bright future ahead. And I'm very proud of that. And this is a very special day. And I would like to say that it's been a beautiful day for me, and they're a lovely couple, and I want to welcome Martin into our family. And the reason that some of you obviously think, some of you, that the only reason I want him in our family is because he cuts my hair once a month. So he did it a couple of days ago.
Martin, you have chosen today to make your wedding vows to each other in front of all your family and friends. Everyone here has been invited because they mean something to you. We are all witnesses to the promises you're going to make. Each of us is supporting you in this giant step you're about to take. Everyone here will remember this as the special day on which you made this lifelong commitment to one another. Kerry. Martin Stephen Ryle.
Martin Stephen Ryle.
In the presence of our friends and family.
In the presence of our friends and family.
I, Kerry Lynn Newton.
I, Kerry Lynn Newton.
Stand before you.
Stand before you.
To make this solemn promise.
To make this solemn promise.
I will love you.
I will love you.
And laugh with you.
And laugh with you.
And enjoy every moment.
And enjoy every moment.
That I have with you.
That I have with you.
Together we will face.
Together we will face
all of life's experiences.
All of life's experiences.
And share one another's dreams and goals.
And share one another's dreams and goals.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
And for every day.
And for every day.
That we are together.
That we are together.
Everything that I have.
Everything that I have.
I share with you.
I share with you.
I promise.
I promise.
Stand by your side.
To stand by your side.
As your best friend.
As your best friend.
And wife.
And wife.
Honoured guests, I'm delighted to introduce Kerry and Martin as husband and wife. You may now take your first kiss. And a big round of applause.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Love you.
You look sick.
Yeah.
You look beautiful. If I woke up without you, I don't know what I would do. Thought I could be single forever till I met you.
Usually don't be falling, falling past. You got on way, I'll keep it. Last phone call to bridesmaids and groomsmen. You look all amazing today. Girls, you look beautiful. Boys, never seen you look so good. Then again, that was down to me. Let's have it right, it was down to me. I'd like to thank Roman for carrying the rings, doing a good job, always looking after us, being nice for...
Hi.
You want to say anything about Kel?
He's really beautiful today.
Finally, I'd like to say one thing, and Kel, you've made my day. You really have.
No one could have ever written in the stars that me and Martin would have ever been a couple, let alone husband and wife. One day, Martin decided to tell me how he felt, and from that moment, I knew I felt the same way. We've been best friends since we were younger and always had something special. I feel very lucky that Roman has accepted me and we are like best friends now. So Martin, I want to thank you for being my soulmate, my world and my husband. I love you.
With you I'm happy being me. Don't pretend cause I don't need to. When I'm 1,000 miles from home, still never on my own. When you whisper down the phone, guess we never saw this coming. Halfway around the road falling, I just wouldn't have known that I'd have all I need.
Kerry and Martin know their relationship was based on love at first sight, although it took both of them a very long time to realise or admit it. They were totally made for one another and see one another not just as a couple, but as best friends. They inspire one another. Martin loves the way Kerry acquires new skills, and Kerry is in awe of Martin's determined spirit. And I'm sure we've all witnessed how well this pair have worked together as a team to make this wonderful day happen. They had a vision, and despite some challenges, the like of which most of us have never seen, they pulled through, held each other up, and made it all happen.
Will you be the better half for me? I'd have all I need if you were standing right in front of me. I'll finally see what it means to be complete. Don't need to spend our life chasing gold. Anywhere with you I'd call my home. Oh, I'd have all I need if you'd be the better half of me. So will you be the better half of me? Will you be the better half of me? Will you be the better half of me?